From your RoomSketcher web account, it's easy to generate beautiful, high-quality 2D and 3D floor plans with the click of a button. In this video, I'll show you how to generate floor plans from your web account, download and print floor plans, and customize floor plans. Okay, let's generate floor plans from our web account. I'm on the RoomSketcher website. Note that I'm using a desktop computer, but the steps are similar from a mobile device. I'll click Sign In and sign in to my account. Click the Projects tab to see a list of the projects that you've created in RoomSketcher. Click a project name to open the dashboard for the project. You can generate floor plans right here. If you have a RoomSketcher free subscription, you can generate high-end floor plans by upgrading your subscription. Click Generate and follow the instructions on the page. If you have a VIP or Pro subscription, your page will look like this, and you'll order using credits. Now, 2D floor plans take just seconds to generate, while a high-quality 3D floor plan may take up to an hour, depending on the complexity. Free and VIP subscribers receive floor plans that are 150 DPI, and Pro subscribers receive print-quality floor plans that are 300 DPI. In this example, I'll generate a 2D floor plan. Click Generate. An order confirmation appears, and you should refresh your browser to check the status. And here's my generated 2D floor plan. To download or print, click this arrow. I'll download mine. Click Download. First, choose your download format, either a letterhead PDF or an image format. If you choose a web image, then select the image format here, either JPEG or PNG. If you want to print your floor plans to a certain scale, use one of these letterhead formats. This option uses 1 centimeter on paper to represent every 50 centimeters for the real home. This option uses 1 centimeter on paper for every meter in the home. Thus, this second option will cover a smaller area on the PDF. If you use the US measuring system, this option uses a half inch on paper to represent each foot in the real home. And this option uses an eighth of an inch to represent each foot. Thus, this option will also result in a smaller footprint on the PDF. If you chose a PDF, then review these letterhead settings, including orientation, paper size, and this option, which applies to multi-level projects. When checked, the relative size between the floor plans for each level is maintained. Thus, the level with the smallest footprint in the project will also have the smallest footprint when printed. When you've finished selecting options, click Download. To print a floor plan, download it as a PDF and then print from there. RoomSketcher Pro users can add their logo, custom colors, and more. From your Account tab, click Account Settings and explore your options in Advanced Account Settings and Advanced Profile Settings. For more videos and tutorials, go to RoomSketcher.com.